Fires it across, was looking for Marner. Roussel plays it in there, Eaves, oh, and a stop! Patrick Eaves was robbed by McElhinney. Big, big stop there.
This is what's going to happen. Five forwards caught in deep, two defensemen in the forwards caught in deep. And what a save by McElhinney there in the dying seconds of this second period. And that marked that baby if the Leafs come back in this game.
He robs, absolutely robs Patrick Eaves.